People love giving pregnant women advice, don't they? Like the whole time I was pregnant, I had this one friend. She kept telling me, you got to do prenatal yoga. It really helps with the birth. So I immediately signed up for a C-section. But no, I did. I had a C. Came out the sunroof. And no matter how you give birth, the doctors all tell you, you know, and it could be vaginal, C-section, they almost never come out of your butthole, but they tell you, no matter what, as soon as you give birth, the doctors are very serious. They say, you cannot have sex for 6 weeks. You got it? 6 weeks, no sex. I was like, okay. Hey, remember when you just Wolverined my fupa open? Remember that? How about 6 years?